wind and air?
Keep your 50 million. Melina's given me twice that to take you out.
You're not worth the dirt on my shoe. You are the Edenian, Tanya.
I'm pleased you remember me, Koatar.
I will never forget those who freed Melina.
She vowed to create a free Edenia, something you refused to do.
A united outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
Your rebellion is all that prevents it.
Yeah!
You're a fool to trust Melina. She tasks me for the last time. Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake! Ronate!
Otemayasame! Another Edenian. The supposed half-god.
Kogakir! I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by befuddled commoners, Bulak.
Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
My intentions are to teach you the difference between pretension and godhood.
That should silence you.
You won't touch him again.
But I will. As the heir to my father, Shao Kahn, I, Melina, Khanum of Outworld, order your execution!
Oh! impress me.
Unwise to attack your emperor. Duplicate pretender failure. There will be an execution this day. You will atone for your descent, Melina. Your blood will make right. Up the stair path. To the fire's edge.
What did my emperor see?
A mere cub, grown to be a jaguar.
Once we hit the drop point, we split up. Jackie and I will come in from the south, you two from the west. Rendezvous here, the north entrance.
Then what? A simple pick up and go?
We bag him if he resists.
Resistance might be more possible than you think.
Don't sweat it. It comes to that, Sub-Zero won't know what hit him.
The forward defenses stand down as you command, Grandmaster.
It is confirmed. Four intruders.